Is it a trapper? Going for that low key, no ed, late game. Good game, y'all. Or both. I got him. Are you fucking... Dude, you went to second state? Are you retarded? I don't even want to... Like, go die. Just go die. Yep. Don't feel bad. Oh, it does, huh? Don't worry, I'm doing a gen. Nice. Dude, I don't know. Shh. Get farmed. Not today. Loop me. Because he wants my booty. What? Are you fucking kidding me? And he's going to put me in the basement. Dude, that's so annoying. You got enough bloodlust stacks to... That's so annoying. I was so confident. So confident that I would have been able to have time to vault that and he wouldn't be able to hit me. But he hit me through the fucking vault. God, it's so fucking annoying. He's not leaving my terror radius either. Kobe. I can't figure it out, so I don't know. Technically, I heal faster. I have the Ranger med kit. Dude, who is doing that? Please stop. He just got muted, so I don't care. Like, I don't have time to deal with that crap. Pug. It was Pug. Pug. Whoever Pug and a slug is. Whatever the fuck that guy's name is. Make him whiff first. Cool, well, I'm just gonna keep doing this chat on the outside of their school then. You could save it for late game. Oh, he's not. He's coming right towards me. Got it. Except for this way. That lag. Holy guacamole. Oh my lord. Fucking lag. Good luck. I just dropped my Purple Ranger med kit, so you should definitely grab that before you escape the hatch if you can't help it. Well, it's going to be for sure on the street or probably in the basement. If not, in Killer Shack. Usually those are the very common places on Springwood. So those are very common places. Basement, street, Killer Shack. I mean, I still pip, so whatever.